contestant number 9.
Researchers found that athletes who get support from their family and friends actually perform better in competitions.
Every time I think you can't do nothing better than that last play you just did, you just come back and do another awesome, amazing play.
CRO.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please?
Check. I couldn't have done it better. I couldn't have done this shit any other way. I made it now when he tried to convince me to make it another day. Glad I could see another day. I do this shit for my squad, my home team, my family. Fuck what another say, I'm here now.
You know, he takes pride in hitting people, hitting them correctly, and hitting them with force.
You never know what he's gonna do. He might come flying off the edge at you, flying over the top of the line.
You can cover really good. You can really limit your game plan as far as how many chances that you take down the middle of the field.
You know, he's in the inside, in traffic, and he's making collisions and hitting big guys and making them look small.
They pretty much let him freelance and do what he want to do because he's the type of playmaker on that defense.
You want to talk about diving over offensive linemen, getting a good read for the snap count? Huh, I wonder how you did that.
Spartans, what is your profession? Spartans, what is your profession?
able to do a lot of things really good, and that's what he's able to do. Freaking amazing.
For you niggas and do it for myself. I go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Real quick, whole squad on that real shit. 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Real quick, real fucking quick, nigga. 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Real quick, whole squad on that real shit. 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Real quick, real fucking quick, nigga.